Hello, this is Ron Lionheart, and welcome to Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask, episode 120. Yeah! From this episode, Link will be listening to this fantastic choir. Come on, then. Yeah!
We live it in the Great Dawn Ghetto. Shall we sing once again?
Yeah! 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 Yeah!
We're conducting a spectacular and all of our members are to the occasion. This is how deeply we are moved by your spectacular conducting.
Ha ha! Oh, what the?
Look out, this is a hard one, I'm on the rock and dinner. You're messing up and we're supposed to increase.
We're gonna do this again sometime.
Ah, very well, Frog. Now let's travel to Clock Town. They will continue singing. Beautiful frog choir.
So it's a clock time.
Yes!
What are we going to do in clock time?
I have no idea.
Link, what are we doing in clock time?
Yo, hey!
Let's equip the bunny hood mask. And also, the Romani's mask. Why? I have no idea, but Link knows. Where is Link going? we're going to withdraw some rupees. Yes, come on. Hello, bank.
What's this? So you want to withdraw some rupees, eh? Link. Oh well. How much do you need?
150!
Alright.
You know, at this time of day, there's a 4 rupee service charge of withdrawals.
What?
Are you really withdrawing 150 rupees?
Yeah?
You're taking all of that. If you spend it like that, it's all gonna be gone before you know it. Alright, little guy, now I've got a total of 1,076 rupees from you. Come back and deposit some after you save up.
Haha, for sure. Come on, let's get out of here now. Let's go to East Clock Town. Oh!
Wow!
Yes! Alright now, so what we're going to do is we're going to enter here.
Oh yeah, we couldn't enter here before. Patron guidelines for the milk bar, not fair. We have our customs limited remittances. We are members on the establishment. Once we have approval membership, we'll be refused service to the owner.
Aha! Come on, let's go in. Welcome. Please show proof of membership. Ah, yes. Put on that fantastic hat.
You mean the mask?
Yeah. Ah, you are a member. Please come in. Haha, thanks.
Milk bar.
Yeah, milk bar. Alright. Hello there, guy.
Welcome.
Let's speak to him.
There is a road to the south of town called Milk Road. That one must have pulled a prank out of it, as the road is blocked by a huge boulder. I can't get any milk in front of the ranch. So I'm not sure if I should recommend a Chateau Romani to you.
Let's have a drink!
What it would be?
Now let's take the chateau milk. 200 rupees? Oh, no wonder Link withdrew 150 rupees. Alright, let's just purchase it. Alright, yeah!
Your bottle was filled with Chateau Romani. Drink it to replenish all of your magic power. The drink even improves your stamina. Throw it around with your tongue to enjoy its flavor to the fullest.
Oh, okay. Hey, thank you, man, guy. Let's have a drink then. Bottoms up, Link. Yeah. Yeah, just like a man. Oh, what the?
Hey. Wow. Your magic meter. It's blue now.
Yeah, that's fantastic. I don't know what that means, but that's okay. Hi, guy.
Hey, you. Milk. It's milk. Can you get tipsy from something like milk?
Coordinator of the traveling troop was added to your notebook.
Yeah. Hey, Link, are you feeling a little bit tipsy? That's fantastic. Hello there.
We were scheduled to do a show, but I could cancel. This place has a reputation for being a great love venue, so it's a shame. I'd like to do a sound check, though. I was just wanting to see what it would have been like. Hey, you. Could you help me with the performance?
Yeah? Now that Link is feeling tipsy, of course he'll do anything!
Okay, you play the ocarina, right? Go stand under the center spotlight.
The center one, Link! The center one!
Wrong. The ocarina goes under the center spotlight.
Link! He's feeling too tipsy here. Oh, Link is rolling. He's feeling quite tipsy. There you go, Link.
Okay, play your ocarina like this. Play with A and C.
Alright, go ahead, Link. Yeah! Beautifully done, Link. There's four spotlights. Maybe we can help this Zora with more instruments.
Okay, that feels good.
What feels good? That wretched senses racket?
Tata, the band manager, was added to your notebook.
Awesome. Hey, wait a minute. Let's show him the fantastic deck you scrub pipes. Hello, guy. Hey.
Could you help me with a performance? Okay, you play the parts, right? Go stand under the front left spotlight.
The front left spotlight, Link. Oh, what is he doing? Link, you're a little bit too tipsy there. Whoa.
Okay, now play your parts like this. Play with A and C.
Ha ha! Beautifully done, Link. Oh, what the? How'd that Zora duplicate them? Oh, wow. Well, that does it for episode 120 of Let's Play The Legend of Zelda, Majora's Mask. Yes!
Okay, that feels good.
That feels good. That wretched, senseless racket.
Stay tuned for episode 121. Yeah! This is Saron Lionheart, signing out.
Bye!